The area in question, Siloam Road, southwest of Pueblo. KRDO News Channel 13's Carl Winder explains the concerns.
All those in favor?
Aye. Aye.
A permit to grow marijuana approved in the western part of Pueblo County.
We're excited about the opportunity to be here, but we want to be good neighbors. That will definitely be a commitment.
We don't have neighbors anymore. We have grows around us.
A parking lot with a pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? They paid paradise, put up a parking lot.
Kind of breaks your heart to see that go in there.
Charge the people $1.50 just to see them. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? They pay paradise.
Parents don't feel comfortable with the surroundings out here, and so I have to go to them to give us a hard start. Something I dearly love to do. I love to
And that's what my expectation was of all the farmers that were going to come out here with legalization. That is not the case. These folks are coming out here with only industrial in mind.
You don't know what you've got till it's gone. We paid paradise, put up a parking lot. I said, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone.